Whenever your heart is broken, don't ever forget your golden.
Hello everyone, today I will show you how to do fake pass in NBA. But before that, shout out to this guy for supporting my channel. If you want me to shout your channel, just subscribe and like this video. Now let's go to the main topic. Step 1. Of course, go to your Nba 2K20. Step 2. Go to my career. Step 3. Go to 2K Now or 2K NAV. Then go to the store. Then go to animations layup. Then buy that Rondo's layup. Then go to practice. Now that's the fake pass. Now I'll show you how to do it. Just drag the joystick this side, then the other joystick that side, so you can trigger the fake pass. You just need to timing it. Let's do it again. Now let's try it at the other side of the court. You just need to drop the joystick in that way, then the other joystick in this way. In note guys, you need to flip the dribble joystick in the right time to trigger the animation. And that's all, I hope you learned something in this video, and enjoy the gameplay examples.